This is our 10th year. So Pensole first class was in June of 2010. And it came out of a really simple idea that I had as a kid of the desire to go to footwear design college. This is our fourth year working with New Balance on this program. And you know, I think it says a lot about the brand for them to actually care enough about investing in the future of this industry.
I've always had an interest in sneakers, fashion, marketing, and the business side of things. So I'd say as those interests grew, this is my second time around at Pensole. I kind of wanted to just dive into that a little more. I think it's an amazing opportunity for an individual to see what you're made of, how far you're able to push yourself.
You get to learn so much that you wouldn't be able to otherwise. The culture around this, the people that are in these companies, the spirit of it, of sport, I just love it.
Something I appreciate about Pensole is how much it has allowed me to grow as a designer. And this is one of the most open doors into the design world I've ever experienced.
The best thing was the fact that I came somewhere that I've never been to before, met people that I've never met before, and was able to demonstrate to them, and most importantly to myself, that I could put in work and accomplish something.
With this experience, I feel like there's a lot of options that have opened up for me. I never thought I'd be doing this, so now that I've gotten so much good feedback and, you know, obviously the experience, and now I know that there's something there, so now I want to jump into it and just keep going at it.